Good evening, everybody. I'm Shadow of Order. Welcome back to BioShock Infinite Perilous Sea Part 2. Oh boy. Look at all that. All those people down there. Time to play a good old game of whodunit.
Rise up! You're not going anywhere!
Here I come!
Where did she go?
Who knows?
Herself. Set me up to kill her. To turn me into what?
A killer.
Yeah, well, mission accomplished. I'm no martyr. How did you do it, Booker? How did you...
Elizabeth, I'm not Booker.
And neither am I.
Man, there wasn't supposed to be no one there. I don't have the code for that. I'll have to look around for it.
Well, kill her! I'll hunt you down. Look!
Okay. Sea slug anatomy. Atom extractor, and it can only be obtained implantation within a host. Life cycle. The life cycle of the sea slug is dependent on a parasite-host relationship. Huh. So he figured it out. He figured something out at least. Retrieval location of sea slugs. Wow. Oh, that's where Rapture is. We found it, boys. We finally found Rapture.
Comstock promises there's nothing to be worried about. But I don't like the smell of things down in Finkton. Not one bit. If trouble rears its ugly head in the form of one cantankerous negress, I've laid in some supplies in the event of a forced evacuation. They're down in what I call my chamber of panic, near the base of my statue. I've set the code to 8371.
8371. Okay, amnesia, forget everything you know. Huh. That might be marketing note. How do you plan to sell this stuff? That might be just how Booker, yeah, how they got him. Plant people. Read the inner thoughts of your houseplant. No demand for this type of product. Dead ringer. Reanimate dead loved ones and pets. No one wants a moldy puppy. No, that one's good. Dead ringer. I wonder if she has that one. That's just how she keeps... I wonder if Elizabeth has that one secretly. And that's just how she keeps bringing Booker back. I've already forgotten the code. It's written down, though. In my notes.
Sample in a haystack.
Oh, it'll be easy. I just got a surgical suite handyman. Right, remember that one. Don't know what this is. Just a ladder down. That's just how you get in here. Okay, hold on. Okay, a lot of things. I'll be back for that. First, I'm just gonna look through. Okay, yeah, this is the room with the sea slugs. This is another room with sea slugs.
Now, I know there's been some concern about the nature of the work we do here at Fink Manufacturing. Why, some say they're uncomfortable with the purported harm and suffering our research brings. But friends, let me pose a simple question. Is there anything you would not do to guarantee the health and safety of your loved ones? My interest is the future health of your children. An ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure.
Well, that ain't supposed to open. I ain't going there yet. Bird in a cage, bird in a cage. What? Where's? Oh. What am I doing wrong? I was there before. How do I? Oh, I walked right past. Eight, 3, 7, 1. Nope. Come on, come on. 3. Did I mess that up again? Come on. Oh. Give us some E based on absorb damage. This is the panic room, I guess. The room of panic, as he called it. Okay. Do 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 do, crawling through the vent. Do 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 do. Hey. Anything of actual note in here? Is that it? Just a single lockpick? Alright. Oh, this is dark. All right, on to the handyman operating wing.
Sneaking around. Still breathing. Who did this? To
what's going on?
You can't hide forever, love. Come out, come out.
You can't hide forever. Me, on the other hand.
Can't hide forever. She won't go.
this time. You can't stop me this time. Barely killed anyone all day.
So many places to look, so many things to find. All right, to Paris. Oh, come on, man. How do I get in there? Man, did I jump down from somewhere? If I did, I can't see it. Now this is annoying, having to re-go through here.
Thank you. this.
You're next, you hear me?
No, you ain't.
Now, I ain't no private dick. Someone else can find her.
All right, that is going to have to unfortunately be the end of this episode. Goodness, I'm just running around in circles and circles. All right. Well, I'll see you in the next one, and have a good night, everybody.